Phobos Grunt was the satellite which was supposed to put Russia back on the space map and China on its first interplanetary mission. The spacecraft, launched in November, was supposed to fly to the Martian moon, collect a sample and bring it home. It was an audacious mission which cost tens of millions of dollars to bring off the drawing board, but barely got off the launch pad. The satellite got into orbit, but apparently opened its solar panels facing the wrong way, causing its navigation systems to get confused. And now it's going to crash back to Earth with tons of fuel and heat-shielded equipment on board. Most will burn up in the atmosphere, but around 200 kilograms will hit the surface. The worrying part is scientists have no idea when or where. The chances of it even hitting land, let alone a person, are minuscule. But there have been close shaves before. Watch the skies.